Ricky Funez, working with Luis Neri, the world champion. He has an interview at 8:15. He has to get ready for the weigh-in.
Yeah.
What's the schedule? Busy.
Right now it's very busy. So ahorita tiene a las 8:15 tiene entrevista, ¿verdad?
Luis.
Sí, a las 8:15 tiene entrevista. So ahorita dice que está en el gimnasio, pero no está. Yeah, it's busy morning this morning, Ali.
Is he on weight already? Is he good?
Yeah, we're close there. Close. Still, we got till like 1 o'clock.
How's Vegas treating you, Ricky? I heard you have 3 hotel rooms, man. Everybody loves you. You have a hotel at the Wynn, the Encore, MGM, and Caesar Palace. That's 4 hotel rooms. Anybody who needs a place to crash in Vegas, hit up Ricky. Tango's Boxing_Gym.
You don't want to stay here with me, Ali. I told you could come and step in the night.
I got a suite at the Bellagio. What can I do?
Oh, there you go. There you go. See, I like that. At least set back.
Reporting. So what do you think?
Cuarto?
What is it? 4 minutes?
He's in the room.
Oh. Cuatro is 4.
¿Quién es el mayor, el entrenador? El mayor.
Reporting.
You already know. Good morning.
Good morning. He said I was the best reporter in boxing.
Yeah, you are.
It's a big compliment.
You're the best, Ali.
So let me ask you this. Manny Pacquiao, Thurman, Ricky, how much money are you looking to collect?
A good chunk of change. Either I collect or I have to pay.
You've been watching the coverage all week. You know both fighters. What do you think? We're now moments before the weigh-in.
It's going to be a tough fight. It's not going to be an easy fight for Manny, you know?
So, no easy fight at this level. There's no gimmies.
At all. It's going to be a very competitive fight. Manny should have the upper hand, hopefully.
All right.
And the other is both, it's vice versa, you know? Thurman, Young. So we'll see.
You put your money where your mouth is.
Yeah. Fans are the winners, like Ellie says.
Fans are the winners. All right, there you have it. Keith Thurman, a champion, undefeated. Manny Pacquiao, a division champion. It's a great fight. Luis Neri on the card, on the pay-per-view card. He's a superstar in the making. He's a champion, already stole the show in Dallas for 47,000 fans.
And hopefully tonight he's going to...
Tonight he's going to make weight.
Yeah, tomorrow he wins the title, the WBC.
That's true.
Yeah. That'll be a great performance.
All right, Ricky Funez reporting.
For reporting.